you've actually been working in Texas quite a bit. You've been working on Terrence Malick's Untitled film, and then with this. Is there something about that landscape that brings out anything in you? What do you love about it?
Landscape. I mean, whenever I first got the script for Ain't Them Body Saints, that was sort of one of the main draws for me, is the time period and the landscape. I don't know, there's something really magical about it.
Yeah, and what does David do for you as a director, and then working a lot with Casey? What does this kind of talent bring out in you?
Well, obviously, anytime you're working with anyone else who's very talented, it makes you work harder, and I think it brings the best out in everyone. You know, David is so talented, his writing ability, everything. I think he's a really special director.
Awesome. And what is the what's the status update on the Girl with the Dragon Tattoo franchise?
Know.
Have you seen a script at all?
No, I wish that I knew, but I don't. I mean, I would be very happy to go and do it, but I haven't heard anything yet.
We're very excited for that role.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Have a good day.
For breaking entertainment news and more, follow @HitFix on Twitter or visit HitFix.com.